A new tool to fight the opioid epidemic. A Massachusetts lawmaker is taking the lead to prevent overdoses.
Boston 25 News reporter Justin Gray has more on a bill designated to keep fentanyl off the street.
Hazmat suits and hard work, opening packages and searching cars. This is how Customs and Border agents watch for the dangerous, deadly opioid fentanyl right now.
There's new technology out there to help better detect it.
That's why Massachusetts Congresswoman Nikki Tsongas and a bipartisan group of representatives and senators came up with the Interdict Act. It provides money for new portable screening devices designed to quickly and safely detect fentanyl. The prescription drug is 50 times stronger than heroin, and officials say many people are getting it not from a pharmacy, but illegal fentanyl shipped in from China or Mexico.
Do you think this will save lives?
Absolutely save lives. I mean, the more we can find this fentanyl and keep it from making its way to our streets, the hope is absolutely that it will save lives.
The bill passed the House of Representatives nearly unanimously on Tuesday. It's expected to have broad bipartisan support in the Senate as well.
President Trump's nominee to run Customs and Border Protection testified Tuesday the new equipment is essential.
You'll help me get this enacted into law.
Can't comment on specific legislation, Senator, but absolutely would work with you and provide technical assistance because we think these kind of things would be very helpful to our mission.
The bill provides $15 million for screening and lab equipment.
Just last week, federal prosecutors brought charges against a Chinese fentanyl manufacturer for the first time for selling the product over the internet and shipping it here to the United States. Reporting in Washington, Justin Gray, Boston 25 News.
Brian, you-